They are a magician duo with more than 50 years of experience combined, and they're hoping to raise the bar for magic performances in Anchorage by offering a dinner theater experience, and they call it Night Magic.
That's right, and Marti Glaser is here to introduce us to what all of this is about. It's Artist in Focus. Marti, good morning.
Well, good morning. Well, I'm joined with two magicians, and soon they're going to make me disappear. So you might be a little excited about that this Friday. But I'm going to have the two of you introduce yourselves to everyone and tell us a little bit about yourselves.
My name is Matthew Olson. I'm a juggler and a magician. I've been juggling for about 25 years or so. I've been a magician for about 20. I specialize in sleight of hand and in a type of juggling called contact juggling. And I've actually produced a four-volume DVD set and instructional set on how to do so.
And we're going to have to, you're going to have to show everybody a little bit about that shortly so they can understand what it is.
Oh, certainly.
And let me tell us a little about yourself, Richard.
Good morning, Marti. Good morning, Alaska. My name is Richard Kennedy. I'm a magician, mentalist, and illusionist. I've been performing for about 30 years. I have performed in Europe and Canada, pretty much all over the lower 48. And we do a lot of different stuff. We perform stuff for military as well, too.
And why did you guys decide to put on a dinner theater style magic show?
The basic premise of this is called Night Magic, and the basic premise is Matthew and I, we wanted to do something very special, something different, very different from any magic show you've ever seen. So this is, you won't see your typical stuff here at the show. People have a dinner, it's sponsored by 36 Bistro, and we're going to be at the Golden Lion Hotel. So this is just a very special event, and Matthew and I put a lot of work in this, so you guys are going to enjoy this.
And I know that you're going to do a little magic trick for us this morning, so...
Yes.
Should I be nervous?
Yes, you should, actually.
So whenever you guys are ready.
Yeah, okay. All right.
All right. Okay. So we're going to start off... We're going to start off...
Sorry about that.
It's okay. Yeah, it's quite all right. We're going to start off by doing a card trick.
Okay.
Card trick.
Yes, a card trick.
A card trick.
Yeah, see,
on TV, a card trick.
I won the paper, rock, scissors, so we're doing a card trick.
Okay.
Okay, so what I want you to do, and now, you've got a choice between, 1 and 52. Now, what I want you to do is just point to one of the cards. Okay, that one right there?
Yes.
All right, go ahead and just take that card, look at it. Don't let me see it. Go ahead and show it to the camera. Okay. All right, now just... Yeah, and drop it on the floor. Go right ahead. So we have this prediction. Okay, now this prediction, we haven't touched this prediction since, before you selected the card. And this prediction will actually have your card on the front of the prediction. Okay, so here we go. And what was the card you picked? And it's right there. Right there. See?
But it's got all the cards there.
Well, you see, this we got on TV, we wanted to do something surefire that wouldn't miss. You okay? Oh, hang on.
What was your card?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure we got that.
That was really impressive. Okay. And well, if you'd like to see more of the boys at Magic Night, you can just log on to our website at KTUU.com for all the details.